Surely there's something here. We're the same team trying to for the game? Yeah, man, same. Same. I guess I can't. Wait, can I not go in there? Change region? From here on? I'm assuming? Gotta be underground, man. Oh, where I put that thing. I put that, like, I'm in pool. No, please. There's literally nowhere else to actually go. Raven on the ground, man. Unless now that the jellyfish is out, you kind of unlock a new area. Come on, Frey, let's go. I'm gonna actually go backwards. See if it helps unlocking stuff. This is the room. There's not here, I don't know where it is. Where's the the light over there kind of looks like a raven shape, but I don't think it's... I think that's just me being delusional. Nothing down here. Would have been neat though if there was something in that area. What was even down here? Was there something down here that I grabbed? Maybe an item? I'm guessing? I feel like it's not here. Thank you. Guess I'm tripping balls then. Ah. I don't know where the fuck this thing is. Like it's somehow down there. I'm coming in, maybe? Alright. King Choppy, my man. Tell me where it is. Because there's not even an ornier thing in here, so I can't. I think a chest is in here for sure. I'm about to Google it, so. Just let me know where it is. If anybody knows. Pretty sure I checked everywhere that I know of, so I'll just be at this point. Thank you. Johnny, you there, man? Still there, you can tell me where it is now. One out of two chests, and I've got one raven out of... I've got three ravens out of four. I'm assuming they're both in the same area.
Sands. Oh man, my back.
Oh shit. Oh my god, what the fuck? Is that even a thing? No way that I would have thought that that crack is actually made. What an insane thing.
Light upgrades. An entire mausoleum.
They killed their own to protect their secrets.
That's harsh.
It is their way. But perhaps with the consul's journal. Bigvir can teach them otherwise.
How am I even meant to like get this? That's actually kind of crazy. Can I really reach that? hate how it's just a little bit far back. I won't be able to actually knock anything. Kind of puzzle to. I can't even like view it clearly because there's stupid rocks in a weird like, position. God damn, his position right here is annoying. Yeah, I can't even reach that far. It's just so long, so far. I'm meant to get over there in three. I'm just gonna look at the YouTube video. Fucking hell. God damn. I have to make it. How do you? Okay, I was making sense. See, these rocks don't help, bro. Fuck, man. I can't barely see over the goddamn rocks. Even when I know what to do. Like, holy shit, man. Give me a better view, at least. Why does that one disappear? I don't understand why. How is that not connected? Because I only got to hit the fire once, probably. This is a really cool underground area. I just wish that, like, the invisible wall slash rocks here didn't push me so far. I forgot that I can use this actual normal flame to my blades. Brain's not working, man. Streaming for over 7 hours, I'm tired, and it's really late. Ah! back to Vanaheim, Candy in the quest, and then... Which way is this fucking camp, dude? They spawned me like right on the camp and not like somewhere God knows. Is apparently over here for me, I think. On this weird ass Rundy Road, I think. Is that the entrance or what? I don't know. I'd expect a teleporter like right in the camp, you know? Not like fucking along the river somewhere. That's Freya's camp too. Oh my god, I don't know. Over here. Is this another entrance? Okay, that's another entrance, I suppose. Long way around. Where's the other? Where's the other thing? Is that the actual teleporter there? No, it's not.
Done exploring, Kratos.
found the console's journal.
Thank you, Kratos. It is exactly what we were hoping for.
The console risked everything to understand the mistakes of our past. And now those lessons can live on.
Why is there two conversations at the same time?
Thank you, Kratos. The elves and we won't forget this.
They aren't liable to forget all the bloodshed between them either.
There's a path towards peace for all of us. Nobody said this would be easy.
I did it. I went back to the site of my wedding.
Faced
some old ghosts.
There's a day I hate thinking about.
Well, your position was quite clear.
No, I mean, because it was a day I chased you away. All I wanted was for you to not go. But I was just so angry. That day I said the dumbest stuff I've ever said. And you know how much I have to choose from.
Ingvi, listen. I'm only trying to say, I closed a chapter today I thought I never could. Maybe every bit of anger and pain we can find a way to let go of is a gift we can give ourselves, you know?
I'll drink to that.
Talking to your brother from all the way over here, it's all just fucked up, isn't it?
Thanks for helping out my crew. I mean it.
Thanks for grabbing that for us.
What you need now? And now for the goddess. Aesir will be running scared. You make up your mind. Put some hurt on them. About time I had something to do.
Sorn. Renew his Gilventi.
Come back if you need more
it will destroy the journal. Maybe one of the doors can seal it without damaging the contents.
What'll it be?
Can this lock be opened without damaging the book? The elves in Freya's camp wish to read it.
Brock never met no lock he couldn't lick. I'll get this sucker open and pass it along to them elves with your regards.
Wow, thank you.
Let's make something then. Do it.
So maybe if I leave and come back, it'll be. Interactable, I guess, is the word. There's actually no way out. It's a different time of day, it changes. wonder what that guy's quest is gonna be if he has one.
Looking for something? We can head out the way we came.
I don't wish there was a boat, guys. Like, I have to go, like, the way to go back is all the way around there. Really tedious, especially when there's a camp right here. How annoying is that? I have to go through this way. Can't look back. Like the other entrance, actual entrance. Yeah, I don't think I could have actually gone back from there. I don't have whatever this is.
We don't have the equipment for this.
There's not a big cutscene or anything when we go back home, but we'll set up the game, God knows what that is, for the next week.
Well, brother, before you see the lad again, might we discuss an approach?
He will tell me where he has been. That is my approach.
Ah, classic Spartan diplomacy.
Wait. Did you say Odin invited him to Asgard, and then he disappeared for 2 days?
Aye. But surely the lad's got more sense than to—
Don't underestimate Odin's powers of persuasion. He filled my son's head with lies. Why wouldn't he do the same with yours?
Righto, all over here.
And you tell that one-eyed nutsucker he owes me one.
Fight me now and eternally.
Well, looky there. Glad you can make the trip, your goddessness. I put your sigil magic on the young turd's bow, but then he and Sindri got into it over something. I don't rightly know who's yelling at who in there, but I figure they both got it coming.
Oh, and they get to see Tyr off. Together.
Hello! Good to see the chimes working as intended.
So, this whole spectral squirrel business. You can shoot out your feelings into little ghosties.
I suppose that is a slightly inelegant way of putting it. These spectral versions of myself are aspects of my personality that I often find distracting at best. My ability not only lets me cast them away and provide some temporary peace of mind, it also allows me to see what goes on outside the tree.
Why not just go look yourself?
As the eternal caretaker of the tree, I may not leave its confines. All part of the deal, but worth it for the immortality and such. My spectral form still allow me to see the outside world, albeit through slightly colorful viewpoints.
That's one word for it. That bitter form of yours is a nasty piece of work.
I'm standing right here, you know-lit freak.
I'd apologize for him, but where would it end? Until we meet again.
Okay. Talks to squirrels now.
Not
huh?
Gonna comment about you about. Again, the dragon, what's his name? Goddamn, what's the dragon's name? I mean, there's still some there, actually, so...
Hey, you see we're waiting for you, right?
Carl, what's the dragon? Nidhogg, there we go, that's the dragon's name, please. I'm gonna wait for this big reveal to be next stream.
Kratos, aren't you coming?
Alright, well that's it. See you guys next time. I'm not sure when next stream will be. Maybe I'll do a quick 4-hour stream or something during the week, but otherwise next weekend. So yeah, good stream. Cleared out lots of stuff. We've got a decent amount of bosses. We had a Librarian, we had the Drake, we had those two guys from that Black Portal thing. Yeah, completely got all the collectibles in a whole new area. So yeah, kind of dope. See you guys next time. And yeah, take it easy. End them out. Peace.